Jamaica, 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 Jamaica.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, you remember earlier on, I pointed out quite a few coffee plants to you, right? Now, after planting the coffee, during a year and a half time, it started to produce. The first thing you normally do is put out some of the white blossom. Now, those are the white blossom, they're going to stay on the tree for a couple of days, then they're going to fall off. Like these, they're ready to harvest. It doesn't smell or taste anything like coffee like this. You could take a look at it, pass it around to the others. Crack it open, you see the beans on the inside. And this is what we call a wood fire. You'd have to get 3 pieces of rocks, a few pieces of wood, you light that up, you call it a wood fire. You'll put the pot on top, allow the pot to get real, real hot. Then you pour these beans in with no oil, no butter, no water, no nothing. You just pour the beans into the hot pot, you gotta make sure you have a spoon to constantly stirring the beans. Or else you find that one side will burn and the other side will roast. You'd have to do that for like 20, 30 minutes to get it like this. And when you get it like this, this is when it smells and tastes like coffee. You guys know that you're in Jamaica, right?
Uh-oh.
In Jamaica, we only have red stripes.
Yeah. How can you pass with beer drinking contest?
Yeah. You can't pass no, man. Not no.
Even if you lose, you still
pass
win.
Pass that
dog. You get a free beer.
No. After the count of three, you begin. You guys ready? 1, 2. 2.5 3
Go, go, go!
Whoa.
Give it up for him! You know what?
Nice job!
He won himself a bottle of Red Stripe beer! Yeah. You need it open, man?
Yeah.
You're good, man. Next time you meet him, take me on. Pass this on to him.
Congratulations.
No worries, man. No problem.
We're back at the hotel now. And what you're hearing is, what do you know, sandals. You don't see the Silver Seas doing this kind of stuff, no.
All the
way. Little booze cruise. Cruise ship pulling in Sunday the 22nd, one day before my birthday. Gonna turn 31 and oh, gee. Falls, and this is where we're going to eat, and this is going to be our backdrop for eating. This is for my pops. Tropical koi garden. Holy smokes. Look at that behemoth. Two of them. Wow. There's a big guy. see his fins, he looks all feathery. There's the waterfall. Oh! The bill? Oh wow, look at this. Orchids growing out of this palm tree right here. Let's scan back up here and there's
Bill,
just.
Bill, you're gonna be jealous. Look at this one.
Let me go around this.
This is the odd spot.
There we go. Let's see if I can. No. And you hear the tree frogs? That's pretty good. You know, if you're having trouble getting up, you just use the roots right here to push off with. Like Danielle's doing. So here's like a trunk, and if you're looking at this trunk, you would think that it's fallen down, but we have not one, but two living trees coming out of it. Pretty cool. There's the horses. Going to ride in Chuka Cove. Danielle on her steed. Hey babe. I'm on secret.
Oh, her name is Iris.
Iris? Here's my steed, Secret. Jamaica.